Look at this poor guy.
We're not picking up a hitchhiker. He could very easily be a serial killer. And I don't want to be late to mom's wedding.
Hey, fellas.
We got a nervous Nelly here. So this is going to sound like a funny question, but are you a serial killer?
I am not a serial killer.
You just emphasized the word serial. You're still not saying, I promise I'm not a killer. We'll give you a ride, but...
Those aren't too tight, are they?
Almost kill you, can't kill you.
I probably should have told you long ago.
I made up all those stories about your father.
Okay, what?
That he died of colon cancer. I'm not sure who your father was.
I spent my whole life trying to honor his memory. This means I stare at assholes for a living because of a fictional man's colon cancer.
Could you pivot into plastic surgery or something less butt-related?
He's out there.
We gotta find out.
Let's do it.
Mom actually dated Terry Bradshaw?
Do you remember a woman named Helen Baxter?
Talk about a blast from the past.
She had the tightest ass you've ever seen. And a set of knockers. Damn near cost us the Super Bowl.
Who's Roland Hunt?
You guys are Lenny Baxter's kids? So what are you doing here?
We think we're your sons. You're our dad.
There is no way those two jackasses are my kids.
They look like a couple of dickheads.
He runs hot, just like you.
It sounds like you had an awful day.
Go, go, go! Stop!
What was that?
I think it was a person.
And yet, an amazing day.
Are you ready for me?
Why don't you just stop this foolishness? Oh! Who your father is or isn't is totally irrelevant.
We almost got killed.
No, we just had one of the best adventures of our lives.
No, we didn't.
Hey, guys, my Negro spider senses is tingling.
Ow!
It's not the soul train.
Death is a train.
Are you ready for me?
Bastards.
Does the name Helen Baxter ring a bell?
It does more than ring a bell.
Oh, right.
The woman was like a dick whisperer. What makes you think about Helen Baxter?
She's our mom.
All we did was cuddle.